What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the NVIDIA installer cannot continue error you are getting when attempting to install an incompatible NVIDIA graphics driver version on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before diving into the installation process, it's a smart move to create a system restore point. This allows you to roll back your system to a stable state in case anything goes wrong during the driver update. Search for System Restore in your Start menu search and open the Create a Restore Point control panel window. Here, you can create a System Restore Point on a selected drive. With your system backed up, navigate to nvidia.com/download and proceed to download the latest drivers for your graphics card. Ensure you select the correct model and operating system. Save the driver file to a location that's easy to access. Now that you have the latest drivers, run the NVIDIA driver installer that you downloaded earlier. Follow the on-screen instructions and choose Custom Installation. Then, select Perform a Clean Installation. Security software like antivirus and firewalls can sometimes interfere with installations. Temporarily disable them before running the driver installer. And remember to re-enable them once the installation is done. You can disable the Windows Defender firewall in your Windows Security app. Keep your Windows system up to date for optimal compatibility. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Windows Update section and click Check for Updates. Install any available updates and restart your computer if needed. Once your PC has restarted, test your NVIDIA graphics card by launching a graphics-intensive application or a game. Make sure everything is functioning smoothly. By following these steps, you can overcome the NVIDIA installer cannot continue error without uninstalling your current drivers. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.